Alright, you just killed Gargoyle and the Dragon. Oh, not Dragon Riders, Tree Riders. Let's, let me find that guy that gave us the fourth quest. I think he was here, yeah. Northeast from where we're going to be now. Will be one of these guys? Okay, this just makes everything so much cooler. I care for you, dudes. I'm gonna be completely honest. It's obviously not gonna be here, nor is the quest giver. But maybe we can lay eyes on someone from here. That's the grace, that's not the soul. Fire. Those are mosquitoes or dragonflies, I guess. I'm giving off real Sancho Panza. It's Sancho Pan. Is it, was it Panza? I don't remember. Sancho something vibes. Yeah. See, you think that. Whoever that is would be around these fuckers. Oh, this is promising. Nope. I thought he was alone, but no. You want something? That's right. Are you fucking kidding me that I can't fucking hit you? There you go. Want something? I don't think so. Can I ride you? Can I ride you, please? No. I did this before. I spent time doing this before and I don't know if I should now. I'm pretty sure we're looking for a solo torchbearer. Or you know, any kind of single fucker. Anyone who's alone is suspicious. Time for you. Yeah, I don't think I should mess around here, it's just a waste of time. I don't want to hurt you. Fuck you, my bad buddy. Hope I haven't been hit. But I have. Wait, this is closed. That's a stay. I was gonna run away, but why? Why would I? Why not just stay? Maybe it'll take us somewhere nice. Also, good thing I didn't accidentally start the Istvan fight. Hey, I don't wanna do the walking no matter quests actually. Oh, this again. Sorry, I just realized I don't need to go up. Or do I need to go up? No, I don't. Excuse me? Freaking excuse me? Ah, okay. I can't believe my friends, the dragon worshippers, would fool me like this. That trap chest. I need to reevaluate my friendship here. What is that? Turns out that's actually a lot of things. I just got stuck in a fucking combo of attacks for 800 years. Hold up. I came with evil intent. Yeah, I thought these guys would drop down. I noticed earlier that they were still alive up there, but moving anyway and targetable. I guess targetable is the main thing here. I don't think this is new, I think they have been here. Yeah, Merkwater Cave. Let's think about this a bit. Oh shoot, do you think we can just leave? No, this was closed, wasn't it? But let's try anyway. Oh, this is absolutely not where I wanted to go. You could also go back to that hard dungeon. Finish it.
bock the sea ready to make. Oh, please.
Yeah, it's like I don't want you to alter these. I think the horse you could make that jump, but that one, not so much. My brain thought it saw something shiny, but it was just the light coming in through the windows. This is just, oh, it's not an elevator. About that, buddy. Wait, have you just simply missed this? Oh no, we have not. This is going fast right now, but yeah, in some situations, I feel like not as good as the hammer. Yeah, so the danger with this is that it only does a 2 combo with the RB. Which means that if you try to do 3, you have to wait for that to end. That running combo. And start a new one. Wait, this seems right. Seems like the way to go. But it didn't. Oh fuck, the alarm didn't go off. This one up there as well. Impad. Warps. There's a lot easier way to get to this point than where I came from. I don't know how to get this right now, but I also don't care enough. Ah, kind of weird itch. I do think we peeked out here, then turned back and forgot this existed. These guys were just smacking some beast blood, as you do. I see this is the part of the town then that got it worse. I see. Oh, more birds only. There's definitely no chest here, right? Yeah. What did you think about that, dog? The next, you know that, right? Shit, maybe I shouldn't have killed it? Didn't seem to attack. Did I make a mistake here? You know what this all reminds me of? The music and everything? Just a straight up Vampire. That's such a good game. I wish that studio would make more games like that. Don't we have anything against their other types of games? It's just not really my thing. Let me just try something here. Ah, so the sneak attack is different than the standard attack. Interesting. I'm just super curious as to how you would wake up to that, buddy. Keeping in the bushes, huh? You would have gotten away with it. Went for those pesky snores. Oh, praying aloud. Oh, come on then. You saw what happened, do you still think you should aggro? Okay. Be a choice. Death or something? Fine, I'm not hurting them if they're not attacking me.